How to choose a suitable nodulizer? Few basic points to keep in mind. 1. Spheroidizing temperature. If the spheroidization temperature is higher than 1840 degrees Celsius, spheroidization reaction will be more intense, resulting in a decrease in the magnesium absorption rate. In order to make the spheroidization reaction proceed smoothly, a spheroidizer with relatively high calcium content can be selected. 2. Processing package size. If the height diameter ratio of the treatment package is 1:1, due to the loss of magnesium vapor, the absorption rate of magnesium will be reduced, so it is recommended to use a spheroidizer with a higher calcium content. 3. Spheroidizing process. In order to make the spheroidization reaction proceed smoothly, a spheroidizer with low magnesium and high calcium can be used. If the ladle process is adopted, the molten iron will not splash and generate less smoke and dust. Follow me, the youngest girl in the factory. See you in the next issue.